Hi, this is Kelly from Car Data Video, and we're at the Kia Soul press launch, and we're going to listen to a demonstration by Rob from Infiniti about an audio system in the Soul. It's a 10-speaker, 300-watt unit, and it has pretty impressive sound. Unfortunately, we can't take full advantage of it with our video here, but just listen to Rob.
Hi, I'm Robert Mars. I'm with Harman International. And here we are with Kia in Miami, and we're demonstrating the Infiniti sound system in the new Kia Soul. And what we've got here is a 10-speaker audio system with 315 watts with 7 channels playing through the Kia head unit. It's a CD. It also plays your iPod, AM, FM, and XM satellite, your satellite, Sirius satellite. Just get a good track on there. I've just switched it to the iPod player, and it's very simple to do that. As long as my iPod is hooked up, I can switch between AM, FM, I can switch between the CD or the iPod player and go back and forth, toggle back and forth. And the neat thing about this head unit that is in the Soul is I can go in to the menu and look at any of my playlists. So if I have classical rock and roll or different types of music, I just click on the one I want to get and play it.
Can I put in something like, this is American music, take one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you like America?
The nice thing about the Infiniti system in the Kia Soul is with the iPod, it actually gives you the name of the title, the track number, and the information, all on the display of the Soul head unit.
So you can just play regular MP3s off a thumb drive, you don't need the intelligence?
Yeah, the beautiful thing about this, I can unplug my iPod, and I'm just gonna just turn the CD off, unplug my iPod here, and you'll see there's an auxiliary input, and there's a USB input. I can use any music source or video source that has an auxiliary out and plug it in there, play it through the sound system, or I can take my thumb drive, it's got music on it, MP3, plug it into the USB, and then click on it, and it'll allow me to access all the files that are that have music on them.
So how about the speakers? Tell us about the speakers in here.
Well, the speakers are designed and developed by Infiniti. They're an MMX, which is an anodized aluminum material that are formed. They're nice and rigid and very light. They perform extremely well in a wide variety of temperatures, hot weather like we have here in Miami, cold weather like you'd have in Alaska. We have 10 of them in the car. We have in the front doors, we have a 160mm driver. In the front dash panel, we're using a 19mm tweeter. In the center channel, we're using a 100mm driver. And this complements basically the front stage. And we try to get a broad, even spectrum of sound across the front stage, lifting up the sound from the doors up to where would be more appropriate for you to listen, almost at your ear level, which is going to be more comfortable for the user and for the listener. In the back seat, we have door speakers also. They're a two-way coaxial speaker. Along with, in the hatch of the vehicle, we have a 200mm subwoofer, nearly an 8-inch subwoofer driving the bass response.
How's the bass sound in this?
You want to hear it?
Yes, please.
All right, let's find a good track here. What we're doing in this car, the way it's been tuned, is we're using the four door speakers, the 160 millimeter drivers, to give us a very snappy, sort of a, not a mid bass, but a punch bass. And then we use the 200 millimeter driver to give us this, the bass that's under 100 hertz. And it gives us a nice well-rounded sound, full bass, complemented with the tweeters and the mid-range that we have in the dashboard. It gives it a nice full sound spectrum for us.